Okay, Junior 6, here in number 40. A rectangle where its length equal 34 centimeter and its width equal 15 centimeter. And the semicircle of center M, calculate the area of the shaded part or the colored part. So here I have a rectangle with length 34 and width 15. And circle of center M. I will put the circle like the exercise, okay? Here, he wants to calculate the area of the shaded part or the black part. Okay, I cannot find the area of the shaded part without finding the area of circle. First, I will find the area of the rectangle and then subtract from it the area of the only semicircle. I will subtract the area of this part only to get the area of the rest of the rectangle. So first I have to find the area of rectangle, then find the area of the semicircle, then subtract the area of semicircle from the rectangle. Okay? Okay. Area of rectangle is so easy. Area of rectangle is so easy. Equal length times width equal 34 times 15 equal 34 times 15, 510 centimeter square. Now I have to find area of semicircle. We said to find the area of semicircle, we must find the area of circle, then divide it by 2, right? How can I find the area of the circle without the radius? Can you here find the radius? Yes. The radius, like this. Diameter divided 2. Can we find the diameter? Yes. The diameter is the part that completes the length. The diameter is the part that complete the length. Yeah, like this. The part that complete the length. Like this. So all of this side equal 34. I have here 10 and 10. So what is the length of this part? Or what is the length of the diameter? The diameter and these two parts are equal to the length. So easily I can find diameter equal 34 minus 10 plus 10. Again, here the length equal this side. I have here 10 and 10. So what is the diameter? Diameter equal 34 minus 10 plus 10 equal 14 centimeter. Radius equal diameter divided 2 equal 14 over 2 equal 7 centimeter. I can now find the area. Area equal by r square equal 22 over 7 times 7 to the power 2. Okay, 22 over 7 times 7 to the power 2 equal 154 centimeter square. But I don't want the area, the total area of the circle, the whole area. I just want only the semicircle, area of semicircle. So I will divide area to get the area of semicircle. We will divide area over 2. 154 divide 2 equal 77 centimeter. Now, to find the area of the black part will be area of the rectangle minus area of semicircle. Area of rectangle minus area of semicircle. Area of shaded part equal, I will not write the rule, 510 minus 77 will be 433 centimeter square. Okay, again. To find the area of the shaded part, I must subtract area of semicircle from the area of rectangle. How can we find the semicircle without having the diameter? I have the diameter. I can divide the diameter by 2 to find the radius. Here, the diameter is the length that complete the measure of 34. 10, 10, and 14. Okay? So, diameter is 14. So, radius is 7. 7, I will use the 7 to find the area. After finding the area, I will divide it by 2 to get the area of semicircle. To get the area of the shaded part or the black part, we will subtract greater area, subtract from it the smaller area, minus 77, and the rest will be 433. Now, Junior 6, you must know that to get the radius, to get the area, you must have the radius. You can find it directly, or diameter divided 2, you can find it by getting diameter divided divide 2, or you can find the radius by circumference over 2 by. To find the radius, he can give you the circumference, so you will make circumference divide 2 by, or sometimes he gave you the area to find the radius. So you will make area, radius equal area divide by, but it will be radius to the power 2, and you will use your calculator to get the R only, or the radius only. Thank you, Junior 6, and see you soon.